Bulis with it. Two on two. Bulis takes the pass outside. Cuts back in. Bulis. Back pass. Cowan scores. What a goal. Behind the back. Bulis to Cowan. 5-1 Vancouver.
This all starts with Matt Cook with a nice pass at center ice. To Jan Bulis with speed. Matt Cook to Jan Bulis with speed. Outside, inside. And the back pass to Jeff Cowan. When you're ahead 4-1 with a minute left in the game, you can make a play like this. Bulis to Cowan, and look at Cowan. Is he on a roll? No hesitation. Picks the spot. The goaltender's deep. Saric was the one who Bulis victimized with the outside-inside move. And Jeff Cowan finishes.
Five goals, all in the last three games.
And now Jeff Cowan is, and they're both going to be gone.
Shane O'Brien. And Jeff Cowan had been at it before. Maybe some of the Tampa guys are a little frustrated thinking that the Canucks are showboating here with a 4-1 lead. They get the fifth one. Christine McFedrin of Vancouver entered score and win and has won VTech's four-handset cordless phone system courtesy of Safeway and Post Cereals.
Looks like we're at a rock concert here, Jim. Throwing debris on the ice.
Listen to that.
Cowan, do you take a curtain call? Is this like a home run? You tip your hat? There's the debris from the rock concert.